Philippine Children's Medical Center celebrates 39th anniversary. Manila, Philippines. The Philippine Children's Medical Center, on Sunday said it would hold a week-long celebration of its 39th anniversary starting April 22nd. The week-long celebration theme part of Kame Tungo Sa Pabangay, Sa Paluudanat Kapalingan, Amet and Batang Pinoy. Will include inspirational talks, art exhibits, games, and other programs. The celebration seeks to build camaraderie and unity among the hospital's employees. The programs for the whole week are as follows. The hospital, initially named Lungsutan Tabaton, was inaugurated on April 29, 1980, following its creation by Presidential Decree No. 1631 issued on August 10, 1979, by then President Ferdinand Marcos. Malacanang renamed the hospital as the Philippine Children's Medical Center on January 12, 1987. / ATM, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.